I hear the Lord saying, this is your new beginning. Some of that old stuff, you're not going to bring it in to 2016. I hear the Lord saying, I'm raising you up. Get ready. Get ready. Get ready. When you see your children going through the process, he said, don't be even concerned about it. Because I'm raising them up. I'm taking them through their process. So I can make them into mighty men and women of me. It may look dark regarding your children, but know what I have told you, I will bring it to pass. I am a God. I'm seasoned in time. They may not be their season yet. It's always their time, but it may not be their season. Hold on to my word. I hear Zari. I think that's her name, Zari. I hear the Lord. I see her in the spirit. And God is saying she's called to a prophet, to be a prophet to the nation. But he's got to take her through her process. Ooh, she's got a great healing and deliverance ministry inside of her. She's trying to find her way. But all roads is going to lead her back to him. I hear the Lord saying, keep praising me in advance for what I'm doing in our life. Keep praising me for the process that I'm taking her to. Keep praising me for the people that she's going to reach and the souls that she's going to reach. Because he would be instrumental in her deliverance. It's not by accident that she writes poetry. It's not by accident. She can do spoken word. The devil wants to keep a distance there. He doesn't want them to be as close as they're supposed to be. Yes. But I hear the Lord saying, he never shunned up that when the time and the season comes, he never shunned up on the she's going to be one of his biggest supporters.
Yes.
I see her in the spirit standing next to him, rapping and singing and dancing.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, that was shunned up on the she's gonna come and open us up in prayer.
Bless your name, Jesus.
If everybody just would stand.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus.
No, it's been a long week. It's been a long day. But I need you to take your mind off of all of that.
Amen.
And put it on God. Who he is.
Amen.
What he's doing.
Yes. Come on. Thank you, Father.
Person next to you, but not just join their hand, both hands and look at them.